Hi, my name is Tila, and this is my Ford Focus. What I like about my Focus is you look at it and you see me. This car is smart. I can leave my key in my purse. All I have to do is press the button. It recognizes that I'm the owner, and it unlocks. The trunk space? I work a lot with kids. I just finished moving, and it's completely spacious. And the seats are extremely easy to put down. I have the space, the convenience, and I have the appearance that I love. The grille really caught my attention. The headlights, it's a good-looking car. It's so good on gas. I couldn't believe it at first. I'm like, when is the next time I'm gonna have to put gas in my car? The personalization that I have to it, I can change the lights. I can make it match my outfit if I want. And it's really simple. It's not complicated. I use the Bluetooth and sync my music, make my phone calls.
Please say a command.
Call mom. I feel like that's what makes my car special. It's those little things like that that personalizes it to who I am and to, you know, on why I bought this car. One of the features that I love on my Focus is the reverse camera. I use it every single day. The park assist. It's perfect for me. This car is young and I'm still young, and that's why I like it, that it's fast but it's still safe, and you still get some type of that luxury appeal to it because it has all of these features. It makes me feel like I made a really good decision in buying my Focus. And I have a few people convinced that they want to buy a Ford Focus now.